Some weeks ago, we sowed herbs and flowers in Rockwell and put them in a micro greenhouse to germinate. Everything we sowed is edible, even the flowers. We also tried to pick plants that need roughly the same amount of nutrients and are roughly the same height, so that they could be planted in the same NFT system. In this video, we will show you a time lapse of the growth and how to adjust humidity, pH, EC and lights, and how to pollinate strawberries to get a fantastic indoor garden. We put the lid on the micro greenhouse and put it somewhere warm. We use grow light from the start with 10 hours on and 14 hours off. This way we make sure the seedlings get lights as soon as they germinate. Here is a time lapse from inside the micro greenhouse. In the back you can see some tomato plants for our next video. As you can see, we crack the lid after the seeds have germinated. After 3 weeks, the seedlings are ready to be transferred to the system. In our previous videos, you can see how we mix nutrients and how we built this NFT cabinet. As you might have noticed, we also have some strawberries in the system. We collected these by taking runners from strawberry plants outside. First, we put them in water with weak nutrients so they would grow roots. When they got roots, we put them directly into the NFT system. After a while, we decided to transfer them to netpots to give them more support. We cut some larger holes in the netpots so we didn't have to damage the roots. Spider Farmer sent us this full spectrum grow light, which fits perfectly above our NFT system. It is the SF600 and we are very happy with how it has performed. We will now show you a time lapse and how we maintain the system. After a couple of days, some of the leaves started getting brown edges. We think this is because of very dry inside air. It is winter time in Norway. The temperature drops to minus 25 degrees at night. When this happens, the air inside gets really dry. Also, the plants are really small at this time and produce little humidity themselves. So we had to put in a humidifier. Here you can see the humidity before and after we put in the humidifier. This seemed to help a lot with the growth. Soon afterwards, the strawberries started blooming. This strawberry plant is putting out some nice flowers. We used an electrical toothbrush to pollinate the flowers. You can also use a makeup brush. It also started to put out runners. We cut these off so the plant can concentrate on the flowers and berries. The plants grow big and fill up the whole space. We measure pH and EC regularly during growth. We start with EC. The EC should be between 1 and 1.3 for these plants. Here the EC is a bit low, so we add some nutrients. First, we add 20 ml from our Calkinit stock solution. We then add 20 ml Crystalon Indigo stock solution. We measure EC again, and it is perfect for the plants at this voltage. When EC is good, we measure pH. In this case, it is a bit high. For these plants, pH should be around 5.8 to 6.5. It is not very high, so we add only 1 milliliter pH minus. We take a new measurement and the pH is now 6.5, which is still a bit high, but we will leave it at that. Let's get back to the growth. Now the plants are getting really large and we have to start pruning or eating so the lettuce don't cover the other plants. The chamomile is a bit behind, so we give it more room. We also adjust the light as the plants grow larger. This is quite easy if you tighten the wire clamp just enough to be able to move it. The marigold is almost in full bloom. It is really nice with some color in our kitchen during winter. Outside it is freezing, but inside it's the middle of summer with the flowers in full bloom. This is the growth after 1 month in the system. We are really happy with the result. We also really like the grow light which Spider Farmer sent us. The light is pleasant to look at and the plants love it. In the next part of this growth, we hope to show you ripe strawberries and also we hope for the chamomile to bloom. The basil has become massive, a bit bigger than the package.